Now entering Rich Reviews.
Hey everyone, and welcome back to Ripped Reviews. This is Marcos, and today we're going to go over another big box tutorial. If anyone doesn't know, big box is a front end for home theater PCs. It's based on Launchbox, and it's just like this really pretty interface for it. Now, this tutorial is going to go over how to automatically hit a key when you're starting up an emulator, or I guess any game or application that you're launching from big box. Today we're going to go over running F11 as an automatic key press that's going to allow us to use Hygen or whatever that emulator is called to automatically full screen in Launchbox when you launch it. And this prevents you from having to use your keyboard when you're launching it or have like a little window running inside of the overlay of Big Box. So this is pretty quick and simple, so let's go ahead and get started. First thing we're going to do is go ahead and check out Chrono Trigger here. We'll notice that it's not full screening automatically. So what we're going to actually need to do first is go into the configuration and the hotkeys tab, and we need to set something up to toggle the full screen. So I'm going to go ahead and set that over to F11. All right, and then you just have to exit out and it automatically saves that configuration. You can see that we can full screen and non-full screen it. We're going to go ahead and insert a special script by going to the edit option when you right click. Let's go to the emulation tab and click edit. And now we can go over here to the auto hotkey script. And I have a script right here that we can use. This should automatically hit the F11 key when we start the game. So we're going to go ahead and paste that over here in the auto hotkey script, hit OK to confirm, and then we're going to hit OK again right here, and we should get this automatically full screening when we launch. Okay, it looks like that didn't work, so let's go ahead and mess around with the delay setting. There's going to be a delay option that's in thousands. That is currently going to be 1 second. So we're going to increase that up to 3 seconds. So 3000 is 3 seconds. All right, so now we're going to launch it again and it should full screen now. There we go. It's automatically full screening for us. So now we can go ahead and close out of this emulator. And I have Game Boy also set up on Hygen, so we're going to go ahead and check that out. And let's use Hook as a demonstration. Now, since it's on the same emulator, we should have the same auto hotkey script already, but let's just, everything is set up correctly. Launch it just to see what happens. There we go, it's still working. We're gonna go ahead and open up Big Box here. Initializing Big Box. All right, and let's go ahead and check out Hook on the Game Boy again, and we'll just make sure it's still doing what we want it to do. All right, and there, it is full screened. All right, we can go ahead and close out of that now and verify that it's working on the Super Nintendo as well. Right. And there we have it. Okay. So that is pretty quick and simple. Okay. Now, this is something you can do for any emulator or really any program that you're launching from Launchbox or Big Box. You're not restricted to that. I'm going to have a link in the description to a website that has all the different shortcut keys that you can set this up for. And I hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial. If there's any other big box or launch box tutorials that you want me to go ahead and set up for you, please let me know in the comments. And aside from that, I hope you all have a great weekend and take it easy.